Good morning.
We've talked the whole night through.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Seniors, the deadline for grad bash registration is Friday, April 30th, 2021, which is in 2 days. If you need a registration form, please stop in the main office. Late registrations will not be accepted. Senior class meetings takes place on Monday, May 3rd and Tuesday, May 4th in the Fine Arts Center during Pride time. We will be discussing all things graduation. Please make sure you're there to get all the important details. Attention seniors, if you have donated blood or have volunteered at blood drives 6 times or more, you have qualified to receive a red cord to wear at graduation. Please let Mrs. Cardoso or Mrs. Eel know by Friday, May 7th to get one.
How does it feel to be on senior court?
It feels pretty good. It's the first time I've ever been on the court.
It feels good. I'm excited.
Pretty good.
Pretty solid.
It feels great. I was on it freshman year, so it's good to be back.
It's pretty exciting. It's my senior year, so I think I'm excited to have something normal.
Feels great. It's a big confidence booster.
Pretty great.
It's literally the worst thing ever. I hate it.
Great.
And then, what's your favorite thing to do in your pastime?
I like dominating scrubs on Fortnite.
I work scrubs on Fortnite with Owen.
I like to dip my toes in the water.
Okay.
Sleep, hang out with friends.
I like hanging with the boys and playing some Xbox, playing some 2K.
I like to hang out with my friends.
I like to write.
Basically, it's full send with the boys.
Hang out with my friends.
Absolutely nothing. I just sit in the corner and just stare at the wall.
I learned that the green gummy bear is strawberry flavored.
Well, why should we vote for you?
Because I got the dirtiest floor in the county.
So I can get a victory royale.
Why not?
Because I've took too many L's this season already.
I'm a pretty nice guy. Some people say I'm a pretty nice guy.
Oh yeah, for sure.
That's such an uncomfortable question.
I'm a winner.
Because my walking partner, G-Lightning's got the dirtiest mullet in town.
You shouldn't. I'd just go out your way not to vote for me. Don't do it. Don't vote for me.
Because I have to walk with Cooper.
Hey, you!
Yeah, you!
You know me, Cooper Seibacher, the coolest kid in school. Well, I'm on the spring court, and you should vote for me. Here are some reasons you should vote for me. 1, I'm super cool and funny. 2, I'm super patriotic. 3, I will make sure that there is no homework ever!
I'm just kidding. I can't do that because that's bad and I have no authority to do that. And I just want to disclose that that was a joke. Mr. Cutler, please don't be mad at me. It was just a joke.
So vote for me to be Spring Court King. A vote for me is a vote for me.
Please vote for me. I have nothing meaningful left in my life.
Hi, juniors. I wanted to update you on your rescheduled MTET. MSEP test. It will be Wednesday, May 5. Students will be split into test sessions based upon your hybrid schedule. So cohort A, students who attend class on Mondays and Thursdays, will test in the morning from 7:40 till about 10:25. Cohort B,
students here on Tuesdays and Fridays,
will test in the afternoon from 11:43 until 2:35.
Make sure you check the posters in the hallways for your updated test room assignments.
Students with an IEP or 504 plan will receive test information from Mr. Warson. At the conclusion of your test, you will be dismissed from school.
Just know you are still expected to attend your regularly scheduled Zoom meetings for your classes.
As a reminder, Wednesdays are now our virtual days. If you need bus transportation to and from school, you can call our transportation department at this number below.
If you have any questions or concerns, you can call.
As our concerns, you can check our guidance office website or email me. Thanks.
This is just a reminder for anybody that signed up for AP exams. They start next week. Please let me know if you have any questions.
Hey seniors, it's that time of year to start to celebrate you. So I'm on my way down to the cafeteria to show you a poster that we put up every year. But first I want to let you in on something. So starting tomorrow and Friday at lunch, we are going to have our annual raffle. So when you come into the cafeteria, be sure to find a counselor and get a raffle ticket. We have lots of fun things to raffle off, from Target cards to Amazon cards to a Keurig. So be there.
The other thing we need you to do is to check out the Wildcats Pursuits poster in the cafeteria. Sign your name and tell us what your post-secondary plans are. What are you going to do after graduation? Are you joining the workforce? Tell us. Are you joining the military? Put it on the poster. Are you off to college? Let us know which school you're going to attend. Have some fun with it.
The other thing we want to remind you is to bring your own pen or pencil or marker to sign the poster, Wildcat Pursuits.
It's Hawaiian Day!
Read your spirit days for next week. Monday and Tuesday, let your kindness shine, neon days. Thursday, Friday, share the spirit of Wildcat kindness, green and white days.
This Friday, prom tickets will go on sale for seniors. They'll go from April 30th to May 6th. Not for juniors, only seniors. But then the following week, juniors will be able to purchase prom tickets from May 7th to May 13th on Rec Track.
Junior NHS members, executive board essays for the 2021-2022 school years are due this Friday, April 30th. Email these to either Dr. Benzel or Mr. Jasinski. Also, all ISP hours and group projects are due next Friday, May 7th. The requirements are 10 ISP hours and 2 group service projects.
NHS is hosting a decorate a bag group project or ISP hour opportunity on today and tomorrow. Sign up on the Google form on Google Classroom ASAP. If you choose to take 5 bags home to decorate for an ISP hour, they are due Monday, May 3rd, or Tuesday, May 4th, depending on which group you are in.
GSA will be meeting after school in room A105 every Tuesday and Thursday.
Good morning, Waylon. Here are your sports results. Varsity softball beat Hopkins 22-1. Players of the game were Emma Ludema, Rai Rai Vanderkoy, Cami Morse, Kennedy Cole, and Emma Tornes. Girls JV tennis took their first loss of the season against Forest Hills Eastern. The girls varsity tennis team was defeated by Forest Hills Eastern last night. Top performances for Wayland were Cheyenne Cawley, Kenna Morse, Megan Kermber, and Ashley Graham. Great job, ladies. Girls varsity soccer lost to Forest Hills Eastern 1-2.
Sports for today. Boys varsity golf away at Yankee Springs for the OK Gold Jamboree, 1 o'clock. JV tennis away at Catholic Central, 4:15. Varsity tennis home versus Catholic Central, 4:15. JV baseball home versus Cedar Springs, 4:15. Varsity baseball away at Cedar Springs, 4:15. JV softball home versus Covenant Christian for a doubleheader starting at 4:15. Varsity softball away at South Christian for a doubleheader at 4:15. This has been your sports for today. Have a good day, Waylon.